welcome you to my channel Level Up For You. Vietnam is the home to the world's most largest cave, which is called the Hang Song Dong, which was translated from Vietnamese as the Cave of Mountain River or the Cave of Mountain behind the Dong village. As a solutional cave, it is made up of soluble limestone and is said to be about 2 to 5 million years old. This information was really very interesting. So without wasting any time, let's start exploring the world's most largest natural cave. And stay tuned. And don't forget to like, subscribe and comment if you like the video. And these are all the things which you should know about Hang Song Dong. So let's get started. The entrance to Hang Song Dong was first found in 1991 by a local man named Hook Khan, who was searching for an alloy, a valuable timber. The whistling sound of the wind and the roar of the rushing stream issuing from the cave, heard from the entrance of the cave, and a steep descent discouraged Hook Khan from entering the cave. Only in 2009 did the cave was internationally known or discovered by a group of cavers from British Cave Research Association, who conducted a survey in Phong Nha Ke Bang from 10 to 14 April 2009. Their progress was stopped by a high 60 meters flowstone covered or coated wall, which was called the Great Wall of Vietnam. It was traversed in 2010 when the group reached the end of the cave passage. It is about 5 kilometers in length and has a height of 200 meters. The main cavern of Hang Song Dong is long enough to hold or house a whole New York City block. Now let us see some interesting things within the cave. The cave is rich in many other life forms. Like, the researchers found a monkey which can climb down 200 meters in the jungle within the cave to find snails. The researchers also saw animals like snakes and other animals like squirrels, rats, flying fox, and bats and birds. The team also discovered 7 new species of fish, spider, scorpion, shrimp, plankton, and wood lice. All of them completely white and have no eyes. The evolutionary consequences of living in complete darkness. Yet, there is much more to see inside the cave. The parts of it divided by 2 sinkholes, which can flood the cave with beams of spectacular sunlight. In the depths of the cave, it is the home to the world's most largest stalagmites and has jungle which has trees up to 50 meters high. You can see 1.5 kilometers, said researchers, and the own weather system of the cave can form clouds which are very spectacular but can cut down visibility. Do you know the Hang Song Dong's visitors are strictly controlled and are limited to 1,000 a year. All the visits are organized and led by Oxalis Adventure Tours. The visits are normally restricted by the rainy season from the end of January to the end of August, in which the caves becomes impassable. Now Vietnam has become the most popular spot for cave exploration and the country's fast growing tourist destination, whereas 70% of the region's cave still remains unexplored. This is the final conclusion for today. Thank you for devoting your valuable time with me. Don't forget to subscribe and press the bell icon too. Meet you all in the next video. Till then, good night.